So you have to be careful when you walk. This will take us around 1.5 hours to walk.
Yeah, so rough, yeah. My biggest dreams to see you.
The volcano is located in the Reykjanes Peninsula, and it has not erupted for like about 900 years. It's been sleeping. So now it finally erupted after many, many earthquakes around 40,000 earthquakes in straight 2 weeks. Been a lot of earthquakes. Like non-stop, and now it finally erupted. So we decided to see it because it's like once in a lifetime. We're about to walk up this path. Hope I can do it.
I dream of freedom, I dream of peace of mind.
This is a volcano. So we have left to walk. Almost there.
Ar-Rahman, Ar-Rahim, Al-Malik, Al-Quddus, As-Salam, Al-Mu'min. Al-Mukabbir, Al-Khaliq,
druk. Oh. Alhamdulillah. I made it. My legs are dead. Oh, finally.
Oh God.
Nice experience, and I'm happy I went with my husband.
So we started walking at 1:30. Now it's 4:45. It was like a lot of rocks, muddy, moss, and it was a big mountain that we had to walk up. So it's not easy, it's not for everyone. There were a lot of people, even dogs. I am very happy I did this, and yeah, that's it. Give this video a thumbs up and make sure to subscribe for more videos. I hope to see you all in my next video, inshallah. Assalamu alaikum.